So guys, welcome back. Let's continue the Grimdawn playthrough. Okay, we are going to... Man, wait a second. I have this strange key. Use the strange key to enter the depraved sanctuary. Where is that? What is that play? Let me Google it to see where it is that place. In an area some way to the east of the Barwich outskirt Riftgate. Somewhere here. I think he's here, guys. Let's go. Man, they don't scale in the level, huh? They scaling, but I think I have a limited... have a limited level. Ooh. Let me see. I have a retaliation. A little bit of retaliation. Fuck them. They are too small for me. Yeah, I think this way is that door. I remember that door. Here you go.
Can't open that.
Here you go. Oh. Danger domain. Uh-oh, these guys are level 45. They are my level. Higher than me, I'm 43. Give me the loot. Man, I love this game. It's unbelievable. It's so fucking good. Give me the loot. Okay, only this way. Wasn't easy, this guy. Crap! Oh man! Oh, lot of chests. Give me the loot. Let's check the loot. Okay, grenade on. Plus one to all skills in soldiers. That can be good. But man, fire damage, aether damage, burn damage. I don't need casting speed. Oh shit.
See what's left of my wares. See you around.
Got something you need stashed?
No idea, chat. Anyone know if when you craft item, if you want to craft something and you have the crafting materials in storage, automatically take the material from storage, or in you need to Wait a second. What do you need to have an inventory of materials? I need to go here. Was a boost. Find Barrens, new area. Dynamite, that's good. That's good because I don't have dynamite anymore. That was a boss. God, man. I'm a god. cannot carry more than one manticore poison gland. I expect a boss soon. Why you cannot carry more than one, man? The loot. Here. okay. Man. Okay. I use a dynamite to open the chest. In memory of Bubba the Chaotic Melon, lost in the service of Kir. Wait a second, guys. What the hell to go up here? Need to be away. Where I'm going, man? Let me check the loot. Arbiter. Transcendent Relic. Physical damage, elemental damage, stun duration, health, defensive ability, elemental resistance. That's good. And a skill. Uh, 24 physical, 33 bleeding. I think I will craft that. Nothing, wow. I have a devotion point. Oh, and here, wait a second. I want Counter-Strike. Hmm. I don't know, I think I will max to 50 the soldier, not the shaman. And I will get all around rage. There will be a quest here. I'm almost sure there will be a quest here. Port entrance, let's go. I'm not rushing. Blow target for 3 seconds.
Back.
Sorry. A quick phone. Here is a fucking trap. Man, a lot of bosses here. A lot of bosses. Already I killed 3 bosses here. Looks pretty big, this engine. Yeah. 1 million of goblins, works, what the fuck they are. A ton of them. It's a fucking labyrinth here. Are you kidding me? It's a maze. I need dynamite. Man, what is that? That area is underground? They have bridges here. They have a whole town.
I can't open that.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
have no chance, bro, on physical. With physical damage. You have no chance. A lot of loot, man. Oh, that's another exit. Oh, where the hell I am? Oh. Okay, let's complete to explore that area. Manticore longsword. Explore there. Let's go back. Man, the sound I think is a little bit too high. Man, I found a lot of fucking loot. Man, I love this character. I love my build. I love my build. I love my build, man. Let's check the loot. We have a ton of loot. Glyph of Sudden Strike. Physical damage. Wow. Require player level 50. That's amazing. Pierce damage, bleeding damage, no. Oh, Mock Dragon Pact. Nah. I have a better one. Primal Bond. Blitz and Blindsight. I'm not using Blitz. Emboldering presence. Oh. Vitality damage vs physical damage. But have bleeding damage to humans, health, offensive ability, energy regenerate, bleeding resistance. That's not bad. Honestly, that chest. But 3 Zolha technique vs 2 Wendigo totem. That's a set. Here, poor spider. Poor spider. Okay, another maze. Yes. easy peasy, man. Wait, this is an exit? Go back. It's a shrine here. Then daily spam or what the heck? It's a shrine here. Spider.
My inventory is
full. Of course, my inventory is full. Wait a second. Okay. Okay. Confirm. I have two devotion points. Man, let me complete this one to get four purple. Okay, you know, my goal is this all around. I need 20 purple and 7 white. I don't have any white. That's a problem, man. Get the owl. No, not green. I really don't know, man. I don't want blue. I don't need blue. Really, I'm thinking to remove this tree from blue, honestly. I need some white. Physique. That's very good for resistances, honestly. Let's spend 1 point in white. Reward 3. Spend 3, get 5. Shield damage, cold damage. Who the hell need? Better this. Anyway, I don't have points anymore now. I'm full. Let me get out. Put the portal at the entrance. Erdimorius, hello buddy.
Thank you.
Maybe at one point I want to respec. Maybe. A lot of shaman items I found.
It's a good use.
I'll keep you safe.
Primal bond. This one-hand weapon is very good, one-handed. You know what? This is pretty damn good. This helmet, honestly. +3 to... Okay, let's go back. Oh, that's the other exit from that cave. Okay. Kidding me? We'll have things to explore here. I love the damage. Oh. Dangerous domain. Dangerous domain. I will kill all of you. Why the hell I get level 50 gear? I'm coming for you. Thank you. I repair the bridge. Guys, don't give me a reward. Don't give me a reward because I repaired the bridge. A lot of undead. Poor undead. Uh-huh. Give me the loot. Easy peasy. Man. No. No. You died, motherfucker! That guy was hard! Because of that Aether damage, I have only 28 resistance to Aether. It's very low. Too low. What's nice this place? Aper, that grenades. For the follow, Mark Man. Oh, that was the Aria. Okay, I think I completed. Something up here, maybe. I think that was... I completed this area. I repaired the bridge here. Okay, so this was Spine Barrens. I still have the quest to slay Mogara in the Jade Waste. It's somewhere here, I think, this Mogara. Let me check the loot. Fire, of course, Vitality, Chaos, no. Hmm. Ring of Eternal Root. Acid. Nothing for me, man. Nothing for me. We go to Homestead. We put here this this ring. We sell everything else.
See anything you like?
I don't have discount. I don't care. Okay.
Iron well spent.
I just opened the gate here. I don't know where are going that. It's a portal here. Where are going that portal? Yeah, so basically now I have in Barrens to kill that Mogara. What I have behind. I have that portal here where, which I don't know where are going that portal, have no idea. What is that old Bloodbriar in at the Shattered Basin? Where's the Shattered Basin? Oh, it's here. I think I will go to reach Blood Grove first. Yeah, we explore the Fine Barrens. Yeah. We are going on the way to Blood Grove, Taro Bastion.